Let me ask you a question. Do you use a lot of data in spreadsheets or Microsoft Access and you want to go to the next level? Or are you responsible for organising other people's data? What if you could create databases in a professional database program? Consider the types of data you already have that you could store there. Create a central repository for your data. Enable multiple colleagues to access it at the same time. Are you responsible for the IT or the analysis in your business and want to know more about SQL Server? Or do other people already use it and you want to use it too? Well, that's why I created this course on querying SQL Server. Create databases and tables, enter data, learn how to manipulate data, and then retrieve it when you need it. Stop having data in many different places. Retrieve data only when you need to. Get data in the format you want it in, reducing the time needed to analyze it. Create, alter, and delete tables in a database. Know what data type to use in various situations. Use functions to manipulate date, number, and string data values. This course supports objectives in the official Microsoft exam. There's plenty of quizzes along the way to ensure that you are learning. As a bonus, download and install for free on your computer SQL Server, either the Express or the Developer Edition. The Developer Edition is a $100 value. Download a PDF of all the codes used so that you can quickly review what you've learned. Also, download the course onto your iPhone, iPad or Android device so you can learn on the move. And this course is backed by Udemy's 100% money-back guarantee. If you don't like it, return it. So what have you got to lose? Let's start learning.